YouTube, welcome back to OpenTTD Season 4 with Lautner Shoker, and sorry for the delay. New job, moving, all that kept me busy over the past month of the last year, and first couple of weeks of this one, so, but we're back. So let's see what we can do here. First of all, someone told me I need to repair this bridge, which is totally correct. This so these guys can go over the bridge again. And what else did probably had a couple more signs made for myself. Change bridge. Oh yeah. Right. Someone told me about this as well. So thank you always for these comments. So when I build something, I'm concentrated on other stuff and I sometimes don't notice when these things go wrong. So, by the way, I decided I'm a little bit bored by cargo at the moment, not only because it's always kind of the same, well, passengers is always also the kind of the same, but figuring that out and figuring out where to put what and into what city and everything, it's currently not something I'm super excited about. So I will basically try and continue connecting every city basically with just passenger transports. And I will move on to, I don't know, cargo once we're done with that, I guess. And extend certain things. update the trains and everything. That's once we're a little bit further ahead. I guess this is the next bigger town, so we should potentially hook that up to Deggendorf. We might be able to do that with a line like this. We're probably not going to go through Horb. We're probably going to go through Nerzebrook and then follow the road. So let's get going with that. I think a nice little central station right around there might make sense. So I'm going to get rid of some of this. Already going for track one. Let's see what we have here. Something like that. Doesn't seem that way, but we have something that is three tiles. Thank you. guess that's good for now. Yes, we can. People over here. Around here, we'll see whether we actually take this side or whether we actually go across the road, but now we need to somehow get along there. Worry about the junction later. We'll actually stay on this side of the road. Side. Here's a future-proof bridge right away. This. I don't think this leaves me enough room for a bridge. Possible. Isn't actually that long. Let's get a little closer. This should be possible. Then here, obviously need two tracks from now on, at least up until this junction. Should make all of this double track now. Also putting another train on the line. Mirror Junction. Great Junction, but for our early demands here, this that should work. Now, do we have a train deep? Yes, we do. Stuff. Right with these, so. Thank you. Yeah, that is something we should probably do. We'll be right back. not so good. And soon we're gonna hit 1923. And we got a new locomotive, so for the next one, for the next episode, we can actually already use something faster. So I'm going to let you watch this thing to the end. And I'm already gonna say, keep your heads up, folks. I'll see you on the next one with a brand new train.